I had a feeling that was going to happen. Yeah. The truck got tired. It needed a nap. I don't know what all the noises are. Steering wheel's jerking all over the place, too. It's not happy with where it's at. And it is 21:30. How you do that. And you just go on your merry way like nothing happened. But no load, this truck tips pretty easy. If you got a load, you just leave your trailer stability turned all the way up and it'll take corners pretty good. Not when it's bobtail, though.